A suspected 6 people have been killed as 2 World War II planes collided in mid-air at yesterday's Wings Over Dallas air show. An enormous crowd of between 4,000 to 6,000 people, many of which were families with their children, gathered to watch the show. After the collision took place, one individual said that he had never seen a crowd grow more quiet or more still in just the blink of an eye. The official death toll and cause of the crash have not yet been released, but I'll keep you guys updated.